spinning wins. He was counting.
Oh my
That's
goodness.
An average.
So you did 10 lariats that won you the match, essentially.
That's an average of 2.5 per game.
Oh my goodness.
He's going to keep a running count for me. For this
the
tournament.
Entire tournament? To see how much you do lariat?
Yes.
All right.
And
so
now that's like affecting me mentally. Should I lariat less often?
No, just play your shit. Dude.
I know.
Okay,
I'm
so
joking.
We got Hunky Adonis, Stuttering Cody versus Nitrogen. Nitrogen playing Zero Dante Hawkeye, Stuttering Cody, of course, playing Taskmaster Captain America Nova. Now, I have notes on this guy, too. And I told Nitrogen, Stuttering Cody, that he needs to get back and just let Nitrogen get antsy because he gets very.
But
very
do you
antsy.
Have notes on Stuttering Cody, a.k.a. the best Marvel player in Oregon?
Him and Omni are the two best Marvel players in the world.
That is fact. You can't argue that.
Anyway, so Nitrogen has been doing a lot of work, getting
Zero's
a lot of mix-ups on Taskmaster.
Zero shit.
And this is a dead Taskmaster for sure. Why did he try to super? Stuttering Cody does not block.
Reset.
Does not block at all. Gonna get mixed up here? No. Gets hit by level 3 Buster, however. Captain America probably gonna be able to charging start through all these projectiles.
Gets a hit. Let's go.
He did get a hit. He was not being perfect at charging start, and he got Final Justice because he
auto-correct. Yeah. That's the fucking worst.
Nitrogen not exactly using any sort of mix up on that jam session. However, Stutter and Cody finally gets a hit. And a nice damaging combo.
Oh,
however,
misses the charging star. Oh, Halloween.
Calls less assists. That's what he needs to do.
And now, he can just lame it out. Just chip Captain America
this
away.
This is looking very bad for Captain America. He's going to have to do a charging star or three to get in there.
And he gets
only
hit. 1 meter. He wouldn't have been able to DHC anyway.
All right, now we just got Nova. Very interesting character for him to go pick.
To put his
then
last.
Again, go ahead.
Because he does play Nova.
Yeah, right. He does play Nova, but he barely plays his game. Oh, my goodness.
What the hell?
Yeah, he did say beforehand that he wasn't exactly going to win.
Really? I'm shocked.
Alright, well, Dante getting a few air throws, not being able to do there was one thing he could have done there, and that was use Tempest
just
to pick up after the air throw. Yeah. Or if he did not, Zero goes down.
Let's go.
Stuttery Cody almost gets a hit confirmed. Gotta watch out for that jump ass hammer.
There
it is. Get back.
Rah!
You can't get three double triggers. It's impossible. I've tried. I've been trying since vanilla.
Gotta find out that new tech for...
Stuttering Cody, probably going to switch to Akuma rather than Nova, I'm assuming. Captain America. Nova? Taskmaster last? Okay, so it's just switching the order then. I can agree with that because Captain America deals with zoning much better. A lot more projectiles to deal with on the opposing team. So he can charge and start through all those. And if he plays it right... Nitrogen will get extremely antsy and start just trying to shoot projectiles at Captain America. Mm-hmm. Not exactly the best idea. My goodness.
Halloween!
You got both characters, too! Started out the round with it, then gets a hit confirmed.
You gotta kill Zero.
He can't, though.
Without X-Factor, yeah. Oh, yeah.
Unless he was willing to blow X-Factor.
Okay, I would've. I hate Zero that
Zero
much.
Zero getting a hit confirmed. Most likely a dead Captain America if he does this correctly. But... He's not going to have enough meter, and he drops the lightning loops. He gets hit by the unblockable.
Reset.
That was actually an unblockable.
Okay.
Genmu, hit high while Zero hit low.
Yeah.
And he gets again. He just keeps doing charging star.
Dante's bleeding, but Hawkeye's pretty much recovering all that life
so
he lost
needs
earlier.
To get Captain America out. Otherwise, he's going to take too much damage. Did he get Hawkeye? Oh, my goodness. Stuttering
Cody. Look at all that red on the left side.
Picking and choosing every spot.
He needs to kill a
Nitrogen needs to call a little bit of less assist. However, he does get Captain America, and that's one of the problems that he's having. So he gets a cross-up. He tries to get the hit confirm again. Oh. Jam session, no real mix-up, just lightning one more time. However,
gets caught.
Stuttering Cody. Air dashes right into...
Now we got some loops.
Ooh, level 3.
Oh, level 3.
Okay, I can agree with that.
Yeah.
Because he's still got a meter. He's still got a meter after that.
Yeah.
Nice throw. Should go into super.
Oh,
however,
no.
He messed up the timing. He went back, try and save himself. Understandable.
Yeah.
If he gets the arrows in the right spot, he can definitely get them. However, Nitrogen getting the hit confirmed. Corner to corner. Oh, he drops it. At that point, Stuttering Cody should have supered. He would have got both characters. But he gets a charging star. Sadly,
X-Factor,
he's running out of X-Factor. And he's going to probably... He gets Dante!
Only has 2 meters.
Going for optimal Taskmaster damage.
does have a chance to kill Dante, though.
He's not going to be able to kill him here.
Oh, yeah.
He's going to have to go for an air throw, which I think he will. Oh, no. Oh, but he goes for stutter step.
Blocking.
Okay, Hawkeye's going to Gimlet coming in.
Stutter step from stuttering Cody.
Oh, this is just a massacre of a...
Yeah.
Yes, exactly. I don't see this happening.
Oh, that was sick.
Okay, he tried to super
that
there.
That was sick.
Nitrogen. Stuttering Cody failing to snap in Hawkeye, as he said he would do.
Dude, he's not getting many
clean
hits, though.
Oh, my goodness.
Halloween.
He tries to go for an unblockable setup with him. However, he gets hit by zero Hawkeye. Drops the combo. It. He gets Dante.
Oh, kill him.
Oh, he tries to. However, good job blocking the lightning. He's going to go right into hypercharging star. However, he's going to get punished for this. There's no way he's not. Unless, of course, he X-Factors, but I don't see him doing X-Factor right for that.
Oh,
dropping the combo again. Oh, he charging start there. He had to have.
Yeah.
Going to DHC to Dante? Yes, he does. Hypercharging star?
Oh,
no,
he
was rolling. Nice teleport throw.
God, look at all that red life on Dante.
Trying to pick up after the throw, but it's a little difficult. Nova not able to anti-air very well. Or at least stuttering Cody's Nova not being able to anti-air well. Teleport mix up. Ooh. The standard.
That is a dead Nova. Well,
he used the ground bounce already. He's going for a setup.
Oh.
So Dante literally has like 4 HP right now. Cancels into Reverb Shock.
Oh, get some red light.
Double trigger. He's just going to camp it out.
Yeah.
Yeah. He just wants to waste the X-Factor time. Tries to go for a throw there. Tries to go for a throw there. Okay, if he supers, he can get a full combo off this.
And pop it.
He's not going to. Okay, understandable. He's very smart. Not here. Judo throw. Super. He might have missed it, actually.
Go. Kevin just cannot catch a break.
Yeah, Kevin, you know, doesn't play his game.
That's true. Yeah, at this point, that's just prolonging the inevitable.
Yeah, it's looking like very, very bad for Stuttering Cody at the moment.
Unless he can catch two of them.
However, he gets hit, and all he has to do is knock down into Super, but he drops it? Did he really drop L? Did he really drop MMHS? X-Factor to save himself. I guess he was trying to press a button on his jump, but Stuttering Cody goes down to Nitrogen. Taking a 3-0. So Ethan's going to be playing. If you'll excuse me for a moment, I'll be right back.
Give him some notes.
Never mind. I just realized who he's playing against.
Wait, who's he playing against?
He's playing against Yazebi.